After Franklin Roosevelt's 1936 landslide win, where he carried 46 of 48 states, the saying was, as Maine goes, so goes Vermont. Well, I have a better idea. My idea is, as the Ethan Allen Institute goes, so goes Vermont. And then, as Vermont goes, so goes the nation. I look forward to being with the Institute and with you in Vermont, where Vermont is going to become, even more than it is already, a laboratory of liberty. See you then.